These are all my candies. I'm trick-or-treating. My little daughter here. Hi, Ruby. Hi. I know you guys are saying, what? What are you throwing all the way these candies? I'm not going to throw all these away. I'm just going to put the ones that I don't like. I mean, don't get me wrong, I like M&M's. I like Kit Kat, Twix. But I put this on the side for whoever wants these. And the rest I throw away. The ones that I'm for sure keeping are the Welch's Fruit for my little girl, of course. Because I know she's going to eat it. These are all my candies from Halloween. So I still have a big, huge bag full. It was so full. I couldn't go trick-or-treating anymore. Plus, my feet were hurting. So I can't walk long distance. But I got Skittles. I thought I'd get more better candies, but it's okay. These I have not seen in a long time. Cream Savers. Because I know they say that it's been a long time since people seen these candies. And I haven't seen them anywhere else. Okay, guess this is a weird candy. I never heard of this. But it's, sorry. It's called Cowtails. I guess it's a... I'm so sorry. It's a... Chewy caramel and cream center. I don't think I eat this. So I put that on the side of the stuff that I don't like. These are good, but I don't like eating these a lot. And most of these candies taste like they've been like, yeah, they're like really nasty. Like, I eat the pretzel candies. Of course, there she goes. The pretzel candy, and it kind of tasted funky. But, of course, I'm not going to throw these away. These are my very favorite candies. Is the Reese's candies. I was expecting white chocolate one. But, yeah, I couldn't find it. And what I thought, maybe one day they could make white chocolate Snickers bar, you know? I never heard of that before. But it seemed like it would taste good. These... I haven't had these in a long time. 100 grand. These are pretty good candies. I mean, I like it. As long as they don't have almonds, I'm fine. Because I don't like almonds. You want to hold the baby, Ruth? She's like, I don't want that, mommy. Vampire fangs. Candy. I like these kind. I was hoping I'd get like Mexican candy too. Because that's like my most favorite candy of all. And it's really good though. I like it. The Sour Patch. Like these M&M's, I like it, but I'm not in the mood for so much chocolate. Therefore, I like the gummies or something sweet like these, the Skittles. So half of these candies I'm not gonna even eat. It just doesn't taste good to me that much anymore. These ones, they tasted really, like, stale and old. I got Fancy Filled. I've never heard of this before. Want that in there? It's still pretty heavy, the bag. Pikachu bag. Pikachu's helping me. But yeah, all these, I mean, Whoppers are good, but I can't eat these anymore. More Reese's. I don't know if any of you people have like different kind of candies that you like and don't like. I don't know. They just most of these taste good. Most of these doesn't. But see, I still have a lot. I'm not gonna eat all of it in one shot because I regret that last time eating a whole bunch of chocolates. Like lollipops like these are okay, but I don't really eat these kind. I don't let my daughter eat a whole bunch of candy, so I don't want her being hyper. Sour Patch. I mean, last year was better because I had like Mexican candy, There's Vietnamese candy that I really love. I really love those kind of candies, but I didn't find none in my bag, and I was crying because, like, no, those are my favorites. So those and Mexican candy are my favorite. I'm a sucker for Mexican candy. Okay, like this candy lollipop, I don't know what flavor it looks like. It's grape, or it could be another flavor. Okay, it doesn't taste good. It tastes weird. It doesn't taste like grape. Kind of tastes like fruit snacks, but... Okay, well, these are all the candies I'm gonna... Most of them I'm gonna dump. So yeah, what kind of candies do you guys have? Do you guys have candies, like, that you like and don't like? And it's always good to check your candies. You gotta make sure it's not laced. I know it's been many years since people reported about it being laced, from what I heard, you know. It's still good to check out your candies. You gotta make sure that your daughter doesn't get, or your son doesn't get sick or end up in the hospital because of candy. So yeah, that's about most of it. Same lollipops, same candy bars. Hi. But other than that, it's all the candies that I like. Skittles, Kit Kats are my boyfriend's favorite, so he's gonna keep those. Yeah, I mean, my neighborhood where I live, no one wasn't decorating their house. It looked like so dark and all these lights, but still it felt like it's not so Halloween, you know. I know it's expensive to buy stuff, but you know, you can use your old stuff, you know. But next time we'll go to a better place. Usually people give out bigger candies. Depends where you live. But other than that, these are my candies. And I hope you guys all had a good Halloween. And thank you for watching my video. I know, I'm not good at videos. I suck at it. You know, I'm not trying so hard like other ones that try so hard in the videos. I just be myself and just do the video. I mean, if no one likes it, it's fine. I don't care. But thank you anyways. And there's my little daughter. Say hi, Ruby.
Hi.
Hi. Alright, guys. Thank you very much, Ruby. Sorry. Helicopter's really loud. Editing to make my video like this, but it's like I'm walking away. You okay? Foreign is my favorite band.